Jesse, new at 6, a basketball coach in Waukesha County is charged with sexually assaulting two girls, and investigators believe there may be more victims.
Nicholas Freedy was hired to give private lessons to two 13-year-old girls. He's accused of assaulting them at his home in Neshota. Investigators say the 20-year-old also coached at local basketball camps. They're urging anyone who may have been a victim to contact the Waukesha County Sheriff's Office.